the whole university is about sustainability and everything's about it. So the people, the program in general, actually the whole package kind of fitted to me.
I really like the concept of complementary studies and the interdisciplinarity. What you learn is to be a systems thinker, a generalist, and you really understand problems and solve them strategically.
I would say the very specialty is the combination of human sciences, humanities, and natural sciences. So all the students go through courses, for instance, in sustainable chemistry, ecology, sustainability law is also a very interesting topic.
It doesn't really matter on what you want to focus on afterwards, but you get a pretty broad understanding at the beginning. Actually, it was nice to have a climate change course on the one hand and then have a system perspectives course on the other hand, and then also connect these different theories and ideas between the different courses. And I think that's what sustainability science is actually about.
It's a developing, it's a dynamic subject. And we always try to adhere to new developments in politics, in science, and so on. And there's such a push now towards more climate-friendly, more sustainable ways of life in various sectors. And I want to take part in that. And I don't consider myself only as a teacher, but also as a learner.
Because we're at a university, of course, it's quite theoretical, but you do have the opportunity to combine it with different practices. For instance, you can go also on trips, or you just do projects in general. And I mean, that's always practical when you work with different students together already. Working in a team definitely is a big part of it.
I also really like the transdisciplinary course because you really got into action with practitioners and you try to understand problems that really come from the practice and try to work with them and find solutions for that. So you basically applied the theories that you've learned before and also the methods that you've learned about transdisciplinarity and then really applied it to a case. And also really liked that we got feedback on the different essays and exams that we wrote. So it's not that you just hand something in and you never see it again, but we really got in-depth feedback on the things that we did, and that was great actually.
The distance between students and professors is, I would say, very narrow. I really love my students because they are so engaged, they are motivated. Of course, you come to Lüneburg, to the Leuphana University, especially to sustainability sciences, because you want to change things.
So I'm kind of interested in life cycle assessment, and that's something really important for management systems, for instance. But you can also go in political systems or smaller or larger things. I mean, it's just a big variety. You can't really pinpoint you're going to be exactly that. And that's actually the great thing about it, because you just can see what interests you in the master, and then you can focus on that, and then by that you can find what you want to do.